This is a short tutorial about how to update the firmware on your Fujifilm X series camera. Step 1. Check the firmware version that's currently on your camera. To do this, hold down the back button and at the same time, turn on the camera. You'll see a white screen with the title, Firmware Upgrade, and the current firmware versions for your camera body and lens. Go ahead and turn off the camera and take out the memory card. If you haven't already, you may want to move all the files off of your memory card and format it in the camera before moving on. Step 2. Go to Fujifilm's website and download the firmware for your camera. The download link is in the video description. You can also simply do a search for Fujifilm firmware update in your preferred search engine. Step 3. Copy the firmware file to the memory card. Step 4. Put the memory card back in the camera, and again, hold down the back button while turning on the camera. You'll again see the firmware upgrade screen. Press the OK button. Select body and press the OK button. Confirm that you want to upgrade and select OK, then press the OK button. Read the warning and press the OK button again. And that's it! Your camera is now updating to the latest firmware version. The update should finish in 1 to 2 minutes.